Day. There were flames shooting through the roof of this home on Maryland Street when they arrived at around 1:30 in the morning. Neighbors spotted the fire, helped a woman on the first floor get out of the house. She was taken to the hospital. The extent of her injuries not known, the cause still under investigation.